What's up, guys? BSG here, back with an episode. I say back with an episode of Skyrim Special Edition. And today we're going to be playing a hardcore, something we haven't done in a while. And in control of literally everything I fucking do, or the dudes behind me, we have Ryan.
I'm over to the right. Y'all can't see me, but this is Pappas.
And that's Jonathan.
Yes, I'm Pappas.
And they get to do literally everything. Our objective is to basically try to, I guess, beat the game, the main storyline. But they get to choose everything I do, including killing people and all everything in between.
We start with the children.
I don't have that mod.
Oh, we'll do it anyways.
Let's
make sure we start as a dirty Dunmer first.
That looks fucking stupid. Oh my god, that looks stupid.
I think blonde's the way to go.
So you're gonna go with
blonde.
This blonde over here?
Yeah.
Alright.
He
so,
looks like a dumb. Oh, what's his name gonna be?
Actually, you know what?
Pablo.
Well, okay.
No, what's his name?
I'm gonna borrow that. Let's see.
Pablo goat cheese. Go grab nuts.
There, we gotta give it a little orc flair. Alright, so this is the mod alternative start. So we can actually choose how this motherfucker is actually gonna work. So we gotta talk
approach
to this.
My child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
You got it. Alright,
oh, nice.
So we have all of these things that we can start. So we got arrived on board of a ship.
A freaking illegal alien.
I own property in one of the holds. I'm a new member of a guild. I'm a patron at a local inn. I'm a soldier in the army. The vanilla start. I went to escape this cell. I'm an outlaw in the wilds. I am a vigilant of Stinda. I am camping in the woods. I was shipwrecked off the coast. I'm a vampire in a secluded lair.
Oh, this is pretty cool.
I am a necromancer in a secret location. I'm a warlock's thrall.
Of course, too.
And I was attacked and left for dead.
Ooh, surprise me.
And I live in an orcish stronghold.
I hope if we pick surprise me, you won't pick the vanilla one.
Let's do it.
No.
Yeah.
Surprise me?
Yes.
Let's do it, Mara.
Leaving your life to chance. So be it.
Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, lady. All right, let's do it.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that's what the... Ew,
holy shit, I look like a predator!
Damn, that's crazy, man. Oh, shit. Look at
your face. Oh, damn, I straight up look like a goblin predator.
Dude, you're gonna fuck some shit up with this, dude.
Can I get a sound mod so every time I do a power attack, I hear that... Damn, that looks terrifying as fuck. I didn't fucking ask. Okay. So, You know what? I'm leaving everything up to you.
No, take your clothes off. Take your clothes off. Take all of them off.
Okay.
You know me. Keep your boots on, though. Nobody wants... Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
It's gonna be one of those
characters.
Damn, I look buff as fuck. Alright, am I playing first or third?
You can switch. Whatever's comfortable, yeah.
Okay. I'll mix it up. I'll do third
but
when
I
I'm traveling.
I do see him running around. Yeah, but if you have to fight or whatever, yeah.
If I fight, I'm going first, because it's so awkward playing
it
third.
What inn is this?
That's a good question. I actually have no fucking clue where we are. Dragon Bridge?
Oh, wait. Okay, I know what you have to do. Oh, you have no weapons, though.
Wait, do I? Do I not have weapons?
Oh,
oh
nice.
I got an
Take
axe.
Take that shit. Take that shit. Go inside the officer's thing. Yeah, inside there.
And, this ain't gonna go well.
Yeah, you're just gonna have somebody
some
kill somebody right off the bat.
Okay. Fuck yeah, you need some clothes, man.
So I'm gonna go kill Imperial officers.
Hold on. I don't know. They look a little strong. What do they have in that chest? No. Dang, they ain't got shit.
Why?
Take that with you and run.
So I'm stealing this doll.
No. Wait. Oh, that other dude's out there. Maybe you can kill him and nobody will find out. Do you have any powers? What are your powers?
And put his body in one of the chests.
Yeah, get berserk ready.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
I wasn't gonna have him do something. Like, I was gonna have him kill people.
Apparently,
we'll do one and one.
I don't have any powers.
Oh, you don't have Berserk or something?
I don't. Because
it's alternative start.
Oh, yeah. It's because it's alternative start.
Oh, I thought just orcs have, like, that power or some shit.
Bloodlust. When entering combat, gain 25% move speed and 300% magic and stamina regeneration. Bonuses gradually decay to zero over 20 seconds. Okay, that's what it is.
What's Shockwave?
Once per battle, jump to cause a tremor that staggers enemies that may knock them off their
feet.
Okay,
yeah, go back in there, Brandon.
Oh, shit.
We can steal his coin purse from behind him, and then get ready with your power thing. If you can't take him on and take his clothes, then get the fuck out of there. Don't die.
Okay, don't die. I mean, yeah.
Oh, but first, yeah, okay, okay. Nice. How does he not notice? Oh, don't, careful.
Okay, is that gold just fake?
Right?
That one piece is fake. All right, hold okay. on. Really?
Just has a dagger.
Just a dagger. I'll get your other... Oh, nice! Fucking take his clothes, see? You're okay, I got you. I got your back, man. Hell yeah, take
now,
that shit.
Put his body on the inside of the fire pit.
Yeah, oh. And yeah.
His maybe. Body's, like, freaking the fuck out.
It's because that pot.
Nice.
My alcohol now. All right, let's see. Do I really want to
no,
wear
that? No, don't put on that yet.
You got dreadlocks for
yeah. these. No helmets. You can never put a helmet on.
Okay. Because it covers my sick dreads! Oh my gosh, that looks so stupid!
Oh wait, take your boots off now.
Oh, I gotta take... Yeah, wait, I have to take my boots off?
Yeah, take your boots off.
Okay.
I want to see your toesies.
You want to see my toesies? Okay.
Alright, go ahead.
The skinny ass orc feet!
He's used to this, though. Wait, I want to try my powers. Wait, stop. Go around the tree. Okay. So y'all know how much control we have.
They have an indescribable amount of power over me right now. There's literally nothing I can do. If they say, jump off this bridge, I jump off this bridge.
And then, if he dies, we have to give him a swirly. He agreed to this.
I didn't agree to that. don't listen to that.
He's
a pathological liar.
Okay, so go into that house and jack all that shit without getting caught.
Wait. He's gonna see you.
I cannot get into
go
this
back.
House.
You might have to kill them.
Well, this is my choice.
Oh, yeah, this is your choice. My bad.
Find another way in, man.
Okay.
This is your objective right now.
My objective is to get into this house and steal other shit.
Yeah. Well, can you pickpocket them? Are you good at that shit?
I actually have a ring that makes me better at sneaking. I just put on, I think. Yeah, sneaking is 12% better.
If you can't get in, then...
Steal that horse and jet.
No, I want you to jack all the shit in there.
Oh, damn.
Can I please?
You waited. Oh, I'm kind of bad at pickpocketing, though.
Oh, I'm pretty bad at it.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe one of them has a key on them that you can pickpocket.
That's a good
but
point.
But look, they're not even looking anymore. Maybe you can get away with getting into the house.
I see you. Okay, they do have one.
What was the percentage?
I don't know. I didn't check because they were looking at me.
I know you're back there. Stop trying to smell my booty hole.
I didn't. Oh, I fucking touched you.
I have a boyfriend.
51.
Nice. No, don't steal their buckets.
Oh wait, you said steal everything.
Oh, okay.
So I'm stealing everything. I'm gonna have so much useless shit in my inventory because of you guys.
Well, I just want you to steal harvest all that shit. Harvest all that shit hanging.
Yeah, you just steal their food and stuff. You can sell that shit. Oh, you can't. It's all stolen. Oh.
So does that mean I gotta become a member of the Thieves Guild so I can sell all my useless shit?
Probably.
Jack all that ale.
Oh, look, what's up there?
Leave those frost empty ass handy.
You're gonna steal their horse and run when you're done.
Yeah.
But try not to get caught.
Yeah, at all.
Oh, my objective is definitely to not get caught.
Yeah, that was the first.
That's my primary directive.
Damn! And drink all that. While I'm
before running.
You leave.
Before you leave. And eat all that food so you'll have the runs later.
Ugh.
Can you get drunk in this game?
Okay.
Oh, damn, I should have named this dude PartyOrc.
PartyOrc?
Pablo PartyOrc. Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, what happened to his war paint?
Oh, shit, what did happen?
What happened to his war paint? Maybe he didn't earn it yet.
He didn't earn it.
Oh, it took it off.
Yeah. White face bagoodle. Nice.
Nice.
There we go.
And what's in that chest?
All mine. Good.
It doesn't matter what's in it. It's all mine. Let's go. Oh.
No. Sleep in their bed. And then steal the horse. Oh,
I cannot sleep while trespassing.
That'd be so funny.
They just walk in, and I'm like fucking butt naked.
Right.
Oh, damn, this fucking bed was comfortable.
You've never had orc before.
You've never had an orc before.
Oh shit!
Orc, get that horse!
Get the horse! Get the horse! Oh, great! No, don't kill him! Don't kill him!
Stop right there. What do I do? What do I do?
You just pay your bounty.
No.
No? Yes, I'd rather die and steal the horse.
I put his sword away! Fuck you, dude! I'm out! Fuck you!
Run.
I got my dreads!
Yes.
Yes.
And I didn't know harvesting would cause them to do that.
Alright, you can now, since you pass, you can now choose one thing if you disagree.
Okay, so I can disagree with one thing that you guys tell me to do. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
check that out.
I just heard a dog bark at me and...
It was.
Oh, there's a dog.
Oh, it's a doggo.
Miko's shack.
Nice.
Who's Miko?
Miko's the dog, I think.
Hey, oh, Miko.
It is Miko. That's crazy.
Oh.
Wait, no, he's not dead. He's sleeping. Pickpocket that bitch. Oh.
No, he did.
Oh, he really did.
What's up, Miko? I can have a canine follower.
Nice.
Yeah, there's a mod for him where he's a wolf.
Oh.
All right, so.
Yeah,
come on, Miko. Let's do it.
Come steal shit with you.
Oh, you forgot to drink all the mead.
You fucking... No, come back!
Journeying?
Okay, if you lose that horse...
I'm fucked.
Kill that horse and drag it back to his house.
That'd be funny. For Narnia! Dude, that would be great. Steal the horse and then drag it all the way back to their house. It's like, it didn't work.
It was broken.
I broke it.
Oh, it's just skeletary arms.
Take that.
So this is my fort now?
Okay. This is your fort.
Alright, Pablo PartyOrc.
With your bare hands.
Oh, shit. Oh,
God damn it. Why? Fucking why?
These are skeletons.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, shit. There's a mage somewhere?
Oh, okay, fuck. The mage you can use
weapons on. Okay. Oh, crap. You get the fuck out of there.
Eat some food and heal up.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Can I dual wield?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Before the skeletons, you have the bare hand.
Yeah, you can fight them however you want, unless we say otherwise.
I'm getting mad wasted.
Oh, shit. Yeah, dude. Well, you're gonna have the runs, baby.
It's okay.
Alright. Fuck them up. Nice. Don't you dare hit your dog. I'm gonna be so mad at you. Yeah. Finish him off with your fists.
There we go.
Nice.
Now it looks flashy every time I kill somebody.
Get your fists out, boy.
Okay.
Can't you just favorite your fists?
These are my favorite.
Oh.
Pull that arrow out of his butt. Oh, nice.
You need heals.
Yeah, heal up, buddy.
Wait, do I have any potions? Potion of hugging? I don't need to hug people.
Oh, dude, you're gonna have salmonella. Oh shit, he has a shield. Are you a dragonborn yet?
No. I don't become a dragonborn.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Sounded like a dragon.
Uh-huh, careful.
Fuck you!
Yeah, dude, fuck her up, dude.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Oh!
Damn, that got me right in the fucking gut. I'm running out of- I'm out of food! Can I use my weapons now?
Use... Nah, you're good. You're good, boy.
I killed Miko!
Yeah.
things.
You can pick up that greatsword if you want.
Running low.
He's got him! Yeah! Yeah.
You better run out
of
here.
Yeah, dude.
What's up?
Killing. Oh shit, there is someone else though.
He's probably up there.
Yeah, yeah, I think he is.
Alright.
You got restoration?
I do have restoration.
Nice.
An orc using magic?
Oh.
That skeleton look like.
I called him Shrek.
Oh man, he's Pablo PartyOrc. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I just go unarmed the whole game?
Hell yeah.
Just punch shit.
We will decide.
Can I fuck this? Oh my nuts! Oh my nuts!
Your toesies. Punch that orc and run, or not orc.
Punch that orc.
Don't let it run away. Nope.
Damn, you stood slow.
Nice. Okay, yeah. You can leave it alone now. Damn.
I don't know why I did that. I wasn't supposed to.
Why'd you punch?
Fusrota!
They have those long curved penises.
Long curved penises. Shit.
Maybe you can use that one ability once a day.
Oh, nice. The punches hurt, actually. Yeah. Ow!
It looks like
damn. That looks like that sucks. Just punching a sword like that. Ow!
Y'all don't do shit to me.
Right, cause I'm an orc, nigga. I break down on these guys. Curved swords don't mean nothing. Oh shit!
Oh damn! Shit.
Fuck you!
Oh!
Oh! Eat shit! Oh!
Take that fucking sword and finish that other dude up.
Okay. Wait.
Ooh!
What?
Take it.
Yeah. Fuck him up. Really? That's how he dies? Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna take the other one. I'm gonna duel with these bitches.
Dual wield? Yeah, drop everything else.
Damn, how cool do I look?
You look awesome right now.
Yeah.
Dude. Oh, what's over there?
Oh, I look fucking like a ninja. Wait, what's over here?
Yeah.
Ooh, it is over here.
Is that a town? Oh, look, there's a town.
Oh, it is a town.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is Morthal.
All the houses.
Wait, what?
Look at all the houses.
Go jack all the houses.
I'll jack on all.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, no. Wait.
Oh, run through the town. Run through the town. Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah, kill him, though. He's been a bitch. Nobody's watching, I don't think. Okay, leave him be.
Okay.
Before you get dead.
I like how he's like, I'm gonna come after that ass, and then he's just like, no. Uh oh. That's a Gardevoir. That's a Gardevoir! Wait, hold up.
Oh damn, you run so cool.
I run so slow. I've run out of stamina like I'm a fucking loser.
One of those ones do something.
Run! Run, elk baby!
Oh, punch that elk baby. Okay, go.
Ow. Stab it!
Yeah!
Nice!
I'm coming undone! Okay.
Wait, no, go jump on it. Yes, okay. Now your fangs have venom on it, so when you kick, it'll be poison kicks.
Okay. Alright, I leveled up. What should I level up?
Get your stamina going.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what perks should I use? And y'all have free reign, so...
Maybe
y'all
can... one-handed?
One-handed? Okay. Alright, I'm level 2, you guys!
And
that will make for a great first episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more of Pablo PartyOrc being chased by the people of Morthal, why don't you drop a like and a subscribe and a comment below. while Pablo gets shot in the anus. You know what? I'm gonna ignore your rules for the moment, and I'm gonna attack this guy.
Mm. Oh, you're gonna die. That's gonna be end of it.
Okay, holy, you know shit. What? Pablo PartyOrc is... He's Pablo PartyOrc is, he's made poor decisions.
Oh!
And, he's gonna call it.
Alright. Peace.
Yeah, do all the stuff I said before. Deuces.
Nothing, man.